commercial on TV. I don't know if y'all seen it. It's called A Place for Mom. You can send your moms to a nursing home. But Agent Johnson, you told us your mother died when a random asteroid came through the atmosphere and hit her, which I still question, but that's what you told us. Agent Johnson, the glorious thing about my mother is that she was imported from... where the fuck was she from? Siberia? Lemon? I don't know where she came from. Anyways, there was no papers in the United States on her existence. That is the awesome part. So, Agent Johnson, you're dancing around like a fucking queer because your dead mother had no papers and nobody mourned over her death. Is that what you're saying? Because that's what I'm picking up on. No, Agent Johnson, what I'm saying is nobody knows who my real mother is. This, right here, gentlemen, A Place for Mom, this is how we get rid of Debra! Once and for all! Agent Johnson, that doesn't make any sense. You're gonna try and tell people that Debra is your mother? Debra's only 32! You're fucking 48 years old! Do you know how much sense that even makes? Agent Johnson, it doesn't matter because I already thought about it, okay? Remember our slogan, we're from the government, we're here to help. Well, we're also from the government and we can't be fired when we change a couple numbers on a piece of paper. Agent Johnson, that is unethical! Do you not remember? We had an unethical training thing. We got it's mandatory every year. It's 30 slides. You're supposed to read it. Agent Johnson, I don't think you realize this yet. The chain of command. Okay. So somebody tells us, somebody we don't even know, tells us we have to do this training. And there's no way that they can account for us doing the training. I'm not going to lie. Every year comes around where it's time to click the little X in the box that I did ethics training. Well, tell you what, in the 17 years and 34 days that I've been working for the federal government, I ain't never taken an ethical trainings class. Never. Agent Johnson, when you were sworn in as an agent, you held up your left hand. I'm holding up my left hand because Lefty can't hold the phone right now. You held up your right hand and you swore to the good book that you would abide by the law and do the right thing. Agent Johnson, I don't think you understand the concept of corruption in the government. I mean, fuck, everyone does it. It's why our government doesn't work. Okay, now, A Place for Mom. I'm gonna call them and we're gonna sign Debra's ass up and we are gonna get her dumb bitch ass out of here for good because I'm tired of putting up their shit. Agent Johnson, that is so wrong on so many levels. That is like sticking your dick in the cookie jar on top of all the cookies that people are gonna eat. It's fucked up. Agent Johnson, if there has to be a little bit of ball sweat and dick sweat on the cookies, for the greater good of the country, that is totally, totally acceptable. Oh, shit. She's standing right behind me, isn't she? Agent Johnson! A Place for a Mom, huh?